else ever had this problem with your automatic here. Here's the shifter. Look at this fucking thing. Fucking the whole thing is loose. Have you ever had this problem before? Or is it just my piece of shit, 5.0? Probably. It's probably because I own one. This wouldn't have happened if I had a V6. Sucks, man.